Hello everyone. So in this video we are going to solve again new numerical for Gauss elimination method. So Gauss elimination method, in that numerical is to solve the following set of linear equations using Gauss elimination method. Equations are x plus 3y plus z equal to 10, and next equation is x plus 2y plus 5z equal to 12, and last equation is 4x plus 1y plus 2z equal to 16. So this numerical is very important and which is asked for very many times in university exam. So in this we have to find out the value, that is x, y and z. Now what is the first step? First step is to convert this equation into a matrix form. So here, to convert the matrix form, it will be 1 3 1 1 2 5 4 1 2 x y z, this is a unknown matrix, 10 12 16. So you have to convert the equation, so these equations, into a matrix form. Now next step is to reduce the above matrix to the upper triangular matrix. For reducing the above matrix in the upper triangular matrix, you have to convert first column elements, first column below two elements. So this is first column. So these elements you have to convert to the zero. Okay, so for that we have to do row transformation. So row transformation for that is R2, which is equal to, on R2 we have to do R2 minus R1. Okay, and for R3, on row R3 we have to do R3 minus R4. Okay, so here you have to convert this as zero. So this is 1, this is 1. So R2 minus R1, so 1 minus 1 will be equal to 0. Similarly, R3 minus 4 times R1, so this will be equal to 0. So same row transformation I have considered. Further solving, you will get 1, 3, 1, 0, minus 1, 4, 0, minus 11, minus 2, x, y, z, this will be remain same, and 10, 2, minus 24. Okay, so in this way we will get the matrix for further simplification. Now what is next step? You have to make the element below second diagonal element, that is this minus 1. So below that, this you have to convert into 0. Again you have to do some row transformation. So I have selected row transformation as R3 equal to R3 minus 11 R2. You can do any row transformation, it is based on you. Okay, you can also do row transformation, it is not compulsory at what. What are the steps I have followed? Same step you have to follow. So I have converted. So I will convert in, I will do row transformation of R3 minus 11 R2. So it will be 1 3 1 0 minus 1 4 0 0 minus 46 x y z will be remain same, 10 2 minus 46. So below the diagonal elements now are 0. So still here the process is completed. Now what you have to do? You have to do backward substitution method. Okay, you have to solve the above. Now this matrix again it is converted into equation form. Okay, now for that, this last equation here, it is minus 46 z minus 46. So it will be in this way, minus 46 z equal to minus 46. So z will be equal to, so z will be equal to 1. Okay, now we have got the value of z. Again go for y. So it is minus 1y plus 4z equal to 2. So further simplifying, you will get y equal to 2. Further simplifying, you will get y equal to 2. And next is x plus 3 into z, sorry, this y plus z equal to 10, and put the value of z and y, will get x equal to 3. Okay, so in this way we have got the value of x as 3, y as 2, and z as 1. So these are the unknown values which are found out using Gauss elimination method. So I hope you understood this numerical. Thanks for watching. Thank you.